Welcome to Insight from VPI. Today we'll be looking at the difference between single-mode and multimode fiber optics. Single-mode cables have a small diameter 9 micron core, allowing one pathway of light. Multimode cables have two different large diameter core sizes, 50 and 62.5 micron, allowing multiple pathways of light. 50 micron cables provide longer link distance and higher speeds than 62.5 micron cables. Single-mode cables have theoretically unlimited bandwidth, whereas multimode cables have a limited bandwidth, with 50 micron cables providing 3 times the bandwidth of 62.5 micron cables. Single-mode cables are more suitable for long-distance applications, while multimode cables are better suited for short-distance applications. Single-mode and multimode cables are available in both duplex and simplex options. Duplex fiber optic cables consist of two fibers, usually in a side-by-side style. They are used in applications that require simultaneous bidirectional data transfer, such as fiber switches, servers, and modems. Simplex fiber optic cables consist of a single fiber. They are used in applications that require one-way data transfer. Single-mode fiber optic cables are typically used in applications spread out longer than a few miles, such as telephone companies creating connections between switching offices. Multimode cables can be used in most general fiber applications, such as connecting fiber optics to a desktop, adding segments to existing networks, or in small applications, including alarm and security systems. VPI offers a full range of fiber optic cables, including single mode, 50 and 62.5 micron multimode, simplex, and duplex.